Farmer's Walk is a War Thunder Battle Pass challenge that can be accomplished with using a rank 3 or higher vehicle that has a 150mm or greater than 150mm gun to destroy 10 opponents in ground arcade battles or ground realistic battles. My go-to vehicle would be the Soviet ISU-152 rank 3 battle rating 4.7, which is a tech tree tank. You can also use the Soviet KB-2 rank 3 battle rating 3.7. However, it's rare, and it's currently unavailable on the Gaijin market. Another option could be the Premium KB-2 Rank 3 Battle Rating 3.7, or the Brumbar Rank 3 Battle Rating 4.3. However, those both cost money. The ISU-152 has decent armor, a powerful gun that can one-shot reliably for its battle rating. It is a very fun tank to use. However, be mindful with your shots, since tanks with guns of this caliber tend to have a longer reload. This tank helped me complete this challenge, and hopefully my recommendations can too.